Honorable Speaker, sir, let me be very candid in admitting that if there is one community in this country that is doing yeoman's service as far as spreading education in this country is concerned, it's the Christian community of this country. They're starting schools. They have so many convent schools across the country. I'm also a student of that school. I personally feel that this bill somewhere is trying to create hurdles in the smooth running of those schools. Sir, let me be very candid. We feel that there is a hidden motive behind bringing this bill to target certain individuals, certain organizations, and definitely certain castes and communities. So I request the government to please withdraw this bill.